There's new surveillance video this morning of that deadly earthquake in eastern Turkey. It shows shaking and a large cloud of dust moving through the area. The death toll from Wednesday's quake has reached at least 19.